sports psychologists and all of these people here from Red Bull giving us the tools we need to kind of get a head start on the season. And we're spending a full week here, and we're actually gonna go out to the beach and do some stuff out there. But I mean, we're doing everything from getting fitted to street bikes and doing bike runs. We've been going to NTC out in Claremont, the gym, and really working on, you know, range of motion specific type training, the correct way to work out with to prevent injuries, and it's been really good. We're just doing our morning test. Gonna check our hydration and our blood oxygen levels, and make sure we're good to go for the day.
Today's gonna be a hard session. We'll do about an hour of different warm-ups and stuff, and then we'll get to the meat of the workout, which is really short and sweet. And basically you've been on in and off intervals for about 10 of those. And it doesn't sound like that, but this will be super high intensity, and the goal is, I mean, to be able to go top end, recover quickly, top end, and keep repeating that.
You know, getting ready for our little triathlon, or whatever you want to call it. Pumping up the tires, make sure they're nice and hard. I know this whole week was treacherous, so doing this afterwards is just that extra thing on your body that just says, hey, if you don't stop, you'll die.